大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 我们今天要为您念的是《灵奇手册》第300课，再过片刻，世界变成了过眼云烟。Lesson 300: Only an instant does this world endure。让我们先来唱吧。
再过片刻，世界变成了过眼云烟。 Only an instant does this world endure。 再过片刻，世界变成了过眼云烟。 Only an instantDoes this world endure？
这句话很可能被诠释为：凡是沦落人间者，注定了死亡及悲哀的命运。因为欢乐还来不及捕捉或拥有，便消失了踪影。This is a thought which can be used to say that death and sorrow are the certain lot of all who come here, for their joys are gone.Before they are possessed or even grasped. 然而这个观念却也可能帮我们摆脱了一切妄见的束缚，把人间的种种当成永恒庄严的穹苍中偶尔飘过的一片云。Yet this is also the idea that lets no false perception keep us in its hold, nor represent more than a passingcloud upon a sky eternally serene。 我们今天所追寻的就是这清晰明确万里无云的庄严晴空。 And it is this serenity we seek, unclouded, obvious and sure today。 今天我要追寻你的神圣世界。 We seek your holy world today。身为你爱子的我们已迷途了一段时间。 For we, your loving sons, have lost our way a while。 如今我们听从了你的天音，学会了回归天堂以及恢复我们本来面目的每一步。 For we, your loving sons, have lost our way a while。如今我们听从了你的天音，学会了回归天堂以及恢复我们本来面目的每一步。But we have listened to your voice and learned exactly what to do to the restored to heaven and our true identity。 今天我们庆幸并感恩这世界只是一场过眼云烟。 And we give thanks today the world endures but for an instant。 我们愿越过那短短的一瞬进入永恒之境。 We would go beyond that tiny instant to eternity。以下是 J 熊的诗意 ：You are blessed beings indeed。你确实是有福之人。I am that one that you know as Jesus, and of course that is not how you look at this place。我是你熟知的 JC， 当然这不是你看待此地的方式。You think of it as a permanent place, despite all the many changes that are constantly happening in your life and in your world。 你认为世界是永久存在的地方，尽管你的人生和你的世界里不断发生许多变化。 A lot of your suffering comes from wanting things to be permanent and wanting things to stay at the same。你有许多的痛苦来自于你希望事物永远存在，且希望事物一成不变。One of the great gifts you can give yourself along with doing this lesson and beginning to focus on the eternal is the letting go of the permanent and the idea that things should remain the same。 在你练习这些课程并专注在永恒的部分之际，你能够给予自己的一大礼物就是放下事物要永久存在且一成不变的观念。 All of you would be much better off to be in deep appreciation of whatever it is that is happening today because it will change。 对你们大家更有益的做法是深深的感激今天所发生的任何事情，因为它会改变的。 And those of you that have been on the planet a little while, of course, understand this. You look back to previous marriages or when your children were small or when you were in university and you think, my goodness, how different that time was. If only I had known how precious it was, I would have valued it more.
当然已经在这个星球上待过一段时间的人了解这一点，当你回顾前段婚姻或是小孩还小的时候，或是你还在大学念书的时候，你会发现，我的天哪，那个时候是多大的不同啊。如果我知道那是多么珍贵的经历，我会更加重视它。
This is the saying that you have on your planetYouth is wasted on the young because you truly do not appreciate what you have when you are young.
你们世间有个说法叫虚掷青春，因为你确实没有感激你年轻时所拥有的一切。
You are full of dreams of all of the things that you are going to achieve and how you are going to be happy. But as many of you find out as you go through its challenging excursionInto 3D reality, a lot of your dreams don't come true.
但是正如你们很多人事后发现的，在你经历这段充满挑战的三次元现实之旅时，你的许多梦想并没有实现。
But they don't come true not because you are not deserving, not because you are being punished.But because the dreams are ego dreams.
然而那些梦想没有实现并不表示你不配拥有，并不表示你受到惩罚，而是因为那些梦想都是小我的梦想。
There are things that you did receive that you wanted, whether it be a new car, a new house, or a new lover, and you found out that that didn't make you happy.
你确实获得你想要的经验，不论是一部新车、一栋新房子、一位新恋人，但是你发现那些东西并没有带给你快乐。
But the penny never has really dropped for many of you that these worldly assets are not the thing that makes you happy.
但是有很多人并没有真正了悟这一点，这些世间的财产并不是带给你快乐的东西。
Yes, driving a car will keep you entertained and stimulated for a few weeks perhaps, but then the dissatisfaction will come in again, and you will be looking for the next thing, and the next thing, and the next thing.
虽说开一部新车会让你感到快乐，你可能兴奋个几周，但是之后不满足的感觉又再次出现，你又开始寻找下一样东西，再下一样东西，再下一样东西。
One of the ways of connecting to eternity is through the eternal now, through the practice of appreciation and gratitude.Knowing that whatever it is that you have now, whether it be money, health, love, sickness, debt, it doesn't matter whether it's the good or the bad, it too shall pass.
能够连接到永恒的途径之一就是透过永恒的当下，透过练习感激与感恩当下，心里明白，不论你现在拥有什么，不论是金钱、健康、爱情、疾病、债务，好或坏都无关紧要，这些也都将成为过去。
And in the appreciation of each of those things, you will say for the lack, thank goodness, this is not going to last. I will come out of the other side of this.
你一旦感激这当中的每一件事物，你会说谢天谢地，这事情不会永远存在，我会穿越这件事。
And if you have that idea of not resisting it but looking at it and going, okay, well, I have a lack of funds right now, but what do I have? What do I have in abundance? Is there a way of getting into a state of appreciation for what I am experiencing right now?
如果你没有抗拒它，而是看着它而说，没关系，我目前缺乏金钱，但是我拥有什么？我拥有什么丰盛？我有没有办法进入感恩的状态，感激我目前正在经历的事情？
Perhaps you are experiencing a lack of money because the experience it is bringing you is what you needed. Perhaps you have overly valued money. Perhaps you have not developed other aspects of your abundance.Practice and not having money for a little while can aid you in that.
可能你正经历到金钱的匮乏，因为这个经验说带给你的正是你所需要的。可能你度过重视金钱，可能你没有发展其他方面的丰盛，因此一段时间缺钱可以在这方面帮助你。
And alternatively, if you have a lot, the ego's methodology would be to fear losing what you have. What we would like you to do if you have a lot is that we would like you to appreciate fully, revel in it, roll around in it, and squeeze all the juice you can out of what you have right now, because this too shallpass and change will come.
相反的，如果你有很多的钱，小我的作风就是害怕失去你所拥有之物。如果你很富有，我们希望你做的是充分感激并享受其中，为此感到开心，并充分运用你目前所拥有的一切，因为这也会成为过去的，改变将会出现。
So this is an adjunctTo your current practice, this idea of fully living in the now, regardless of whether you consider it good or bad, because each experience is going to expand your expression of yourself.
因此，这是你附带的练习，也就是充分地活在当下，不论你认为当下是好或坏。因为每个经验都将扩展你的自我展现。
And once you begin to see the good in the bad and the changeability in the good, then you will be living fully in the now, and it is there that eternity lies.
你一旦在坏事中看到好的一面，同时明白好事也可能改变，那么你就会充分地活在当下，而当下正是永恒所在之处。
And that is what this lesson is referring to.
这正是本课所指的地方。
This world does not last very long, and those of you that have been on this planet for a few decades know how quickly it can go in human terms.
在这个世间已经待上几十年的人，知道时间有多快就过去了。这是就人类的角度来说。
But we are literally speaking here that if you change your mind, if you shift your frequency, the world you know will change instantaneously and you will begin living in a new place, a more heavenly aligned place.Place.
但我们在此实实在在地告诉你，如果你改变自己的心念，如果你转变自己的频率，你所知的世界会即刻改变，你会开始活在一个新的地方，一个更符合天堂的地方。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and I will speak to you again tomorrow.
我是你所知的 JC, 我们明天再续。
让我们再来唱一次吧。
再过片刻，世界变成了过眼云烟。Only an instant does this world endure. 载过片刻，世界变成了过眼云烟。Only an instant does this world endure。
日记手册第300课，载过片刻，世界变成了过眼云烟。Lesson 300. Only an instant does this world endure.
奇迹正文第22章，九儿女神圣关系。Chapter 22. Salvation and the Holy Relationship.
第二节，弟兄的无罪本质。2. Your brother's sinlessness.
幻象的反面不是去幻，而是真实。The opposite of illusions is not disillusionment. 只有是真相毫无意义的小我，才会把幻象和去幻看成两种不同的选项。Only to the ego to which truth is meaningless do they appear to be the only alternatives and different from each other.两者在真理中其实是同一回事。In truth, they are the same. 他们带给人同样的痛苦，只是外表上看来此方似能解除彼方说引发的痛苦而已。Both bring in the same amount of misery, though each one seems to be the way to lose the misery the other brings.每一个想要遮蔽自身虚无的幻象所披上的沉重外套的折缝里，都携带着各式各样的苦难。 Every illusion carries pain and suffering in the dark folds of the heavy garments in which it hides its nothingness。殊不知，正是用来掩饰幻象的这件阴沉外套，使人们领受不到真相的喜悦。Yet by these dark and heavy garments are those who seek illusions covered and hidden from the joy of truth. 真相与幻象截然相反，只因真相能带给人喜悦。痛苦的反面除了喜悦以外还会是什么？ What else but joy could be the opposite of misery? 摆脱一种痛苦却掉入另一种痛苦，这算是解脱吗？ To leave one kind of mystery and seek another is hardly an escape. 你若只想转变幻象，表示你根本没有改变的意愿。To change illusions is to make no change. 苦中作乐的观念可说荒谬无比，痛苦里头怎么可能找到喜悦？ The search for joy in misery is senseless. For how could joy be found in misery? 你在这充满苦难的黑暗世界里，所能做的只是在它里面挑出某一部分，找出它与众不同的一些特质，然后再把这个不同界定为喜悦。All that is possible in the dark world of misery is to select some aspects out of it, see them as different, and define the difference as joy.如果你的眼光总是落在那根本不存在的相异性上，就无法开创新局面了。Yet to perceive a difference where none exists will surely fail to make a difference. 幻象只会为他的信徒带来罪疚与痛苦、疾病和死亡。Illusions carry only guilt and suffering, sickness and death.To their believers, 不论它以何种形式呈现，骨子里都是同一回事。The form in which they are accepted is irrelevant. 它在千变万化，理性也不会把它和喜悦混为一谈的。No form of misery in reason's eyes can be confused with joy, 因为喜悦是永恒的。Joy is eternal. 我敢跟你保证，任何壮士幸福的经验，若不能持久，必会让人望之生畏。You can be sure indeed that any seeming happiness that does not last is really fear. 喜悦不可能转为哀伤，因永恒之物无法改变。Joy does not turn to sorrow, for the eternal cannot change. 哀伤却能转为喜悦，因时间一遇永恒，只能俯首称臣。But sorrow can be turned to joy, for time gives way to the eternal. 唯有超越时空之境才恒长不变，存于时空的生命不能不随着时间载浮载沉。Only the timeless must remain unchanged, but everything in time can change with time. 但如果你的改变是真的而非一种幻想，幻象便能转而为真相效力，不再臣服于与它同样虚假不实的其他梦境。Yet if the change be real and not imagined, illusions must give way to truth, and not to other dreams that are but equally unreal. 所有的梦境故这里都是同一回事。This is no difference. 理性会告诉你，由痛苦解脱的唯一途径就是看清它的底细后即刻掉头离去。Reason will tell you that the only way to escape from misery is to recognize it and go the other way. 真理全都一样，痛苦也全都一样，然而这两者不论从什么角度什么时候去看都彻头彻尾的不同。Truth is the same and misery the same, but they are different from each other in every way, in every instance, and without exception. 你若相信任何例外，表示你已将什么是相同的与什么是相异的混为一谈了。To believe that one exception can exist is to confuse what is the same with what is different.只要你还珍惜一个幻象而不惜抵制真相，甚至为幻象辩护，一切真相便会对你顿失意义，所有幻象反倒变得像真的一样。 One illusion cherished and defended against the truth makes all truth meaningless and all illusions real. 这就是信念的力量。 Such is the power of belief.毫无妥协的余地 ，it cannot compromised。只要你心里还存有一个例外，是一个有情生命，无缘获得你的宽恕，你对纯洁无罪的信仰就立刻变成了罪的信仰。And faith in innocence is faith in sin. If the belief excludes one living thing and holds it out.Apparent from its forgiveness. 理性与小我都会告诉你这一事实，然而他们对此事实的诠释却大异其趣。Both reason and the ego will tell you this, but what they make of it is not the same. 小我会跟你保证，每个人在你眼中不可能都是无罪无咎的。The ego will assure you,Now that it is impossible for you to see no guilt in anyone. 如果你必须具备这种眼光才能摆脱罪疚，那么罪的信念必然是变得永恒不灭了。And if this seeing is the only means by which escape from guilt can be attained, then the belief in sin must be eternal.理性的眼光则截然不同，因理性是根据观念的来源判定真假对错。Yet, reason looks on this another way, for reason sees the source of an idea as what will make it either true or false. 这是天经地义的道理，因为
观念和它的源头如出一辙。List must be so if the idea is like its source. 理性这样告诉你，只要你能把消除醉酒这个目标交托给圣灵，而圣灵说愿之事绝不可能完成不了，如此一来，完成目标的方法不只存在。Therefore, says reason, if escape from guilt was given to the Holy Spirit as his purpose and by one to whom nothing he wills can be impossible, the means attainment are more than possible.而且伸手可及，因为你早已拥有它们了。They must be there, and you must have them. 如今，我们进入了本课程的关键阶段，到了你和小我分道扬镳的临界点。This is a crucial period in this course, for here the separation of you and the ego must be made complete.你一旦找到让圣灵完成那一目标的方法，它便能发挥大用。For if you have the means to let the Holy Spirit's purpose be accomplished, they can be used. 而你会在目睹它的神奇妙用中对它产生信心。And through their use, will you gain faith in them? 这一途径对小我是行不通的，因为他不会去做任何自己认为无望达成的事。Yet to the ego, this must be impossible, and no one undertakes to do what holds no hope of ever being done. 但是你知道造物主所愿之事必会圆满达成，虽然你打造出来的小我不以为然。You know what your creator wills is possible, but what you made believes it is not so. 现在你必须在你的真我与幻我之间做选择了。Now must you choose between yourself and an illusion of yourself. 你不可能同时拥有两者，只能选择其一， not both, but one. 别想逃避这一抉择。There is no point in trying to avoid this one decision. 这是你势必要做的决定。It must be made. 信仰与信念能为任何一边效力，但理性会不断提醒你，一边只会让你痛苦，另一边只会带来喜悦。Faith and belief can fall to either side, but reason tells you misery lies only on one side and joy upon the other. 现在别再遮面不看自己的弟兄了。Forsake not now your brother. 因为你们是同一个生命，既无法各自决定，也不可能做出不同的决定。For you who are the same will not decide alone nor differently. 你们给对方的不是生命就是死亡，你不是成为他的救主就是成为他的判官，你不是圣化他就是诅咒他。 Either you give each other life or death, either you are each other's savior or his judge, offering him sanctuary or condemnation. 你不是完全相信本课程所言，就是完全不信。 This course will be believed entirely or not at all. 因它不是彻底真实，就是彻底错误，你无法片面相信其中某一种说法。 For it is wholly true or wholly false, and cannot be but partially believed.你若未由痛苦中彻底解脱，就等于完全没有解脱。 And you will either escape from misery entirely or not at all. 理性会告诉你两者之间没有缓冲地带，供你徘徊天堂的喜悦或地狱的痛苦都在等着你的选择。 Reason will tell you that there is no middle ground where you can pause uncertainly, waiting to choose between the joy of heaven and the misery of hell. 你在选择天堂之前，你其实一直在地狱受苦。 Until you choose heaven, you are in hell and misery. 你无法窃取天堂的一部分，把它编入你的幻梦里。There is no part of heaven you can take and weave into illusions. 你也无法把任何幻梦投入到天堂。Nor is there one illusion you can enter heaven with. 救主不可能变成判官的，因为人是不会定人的罪。A savior cannot be a judge, nor mercy condemnation. 会见不可能诅咒，他只会祝福。And vision cannot damn, but only bless. 肩负拯救任务的圣灵也只可能救人。Whose function is to save will save. 至于他如何拯救不是你所能了解的，但你何时让他拯救者完全操之于你。How he will do it is beyond your understanding, but where must be your choice. 因时间既是你发明的，你就有调度的权利。For time you made and time you command. 你不必做时间的奴隶，也无需受制于你自己打造的世界。You are no more a slave to time than to the world you made. 你认为自己打造之物有奴役主人的能力，我们不妨仔细检查这个大幻象。Let us look closer at the whole illusion that what you made has power to enslave its maker. 因为天人分裂之境便是由此之生的。This is the same belief that caused the separation. 认为念头能够脱离思想者的心灵，而且念头从此与心灵相异，甚至对立，再没有比这更荒谬的想法了。It is the meaningless idea that thought can leave the thinker's mind, be different from it and in opposition to it. 倘若这是真的，那么念头不仅不是心灵延伸之物，反而成了他的仇敌。If this were true, thought would not be the mind's extensions, but its enemies. 我们在此又遇到了照面多次的同一个大幻象，只是形式略有不同而已。And here we see again another form of the same fundamental illusion we'll have seen many times before.除非上主之子脱离得了天父之心，把自己变成与上主之意不同甚至敌对的生命，否则圣子造出的自我以及延伸的世界哪有翻身控制他们主人的能力。 Only if it were possible the Son of God could leave his father's mind, make himself different and oppose his willWould it be possible that the self he made and all it made should be his master? 这一投射的杰作实在令人叹为观止。只是当你面对他时，心怀有疗愈的决心，不必心怀畏惧。Behold the great projection, but look on it with the decision that it must be healed, and not with fear.你打造的世界并没有控制你的能力，除非你想继续与造物主分裂下去，存心与他的旨意对抗到底。Nothing you made has any power over you unless you still would be apart from your creator and with a will opposed to his. 要是你相信上主之子可能与天父为敌，你造出的世界便会与你为敌。For only if you would believe his son could be his enemy, does it seem possible that what you made is yours. 你甚至会将他的喜悦诅咒为痛苦，而且把他与你视为两个不同的生命。You would condemn his joy to misery and make him different.如此你所造出的一切痛苦也 都非你莫属了。And all the misery you made has been your own. 你一旦发现这一切原来不是真的，岂能不欣喜若狂？ Are you not glad to learn it is not true?你打造的那些幻象没有一个取代得了真相，还有比这更令人动心的佳音吗？ Is it not welcome news to hear not one of the illusions that you made replaced the truth? 只有你自己想出的那些念头才是不可能的事。 Only your thoughts have been impossible. 救恩是绝对可能的。 Salvation cannot be.你无法把自己的人间救助视为心中大敌，同时还能认出他的真相。It is impossible to look upon your Savior as your enemy and recognize him. 但你是可以认出弟兄真相的，因为这是上主的旨意。Yet it is possible to recognize him for what he is if God would have it so. 上主赐给了你神圣关系，这份礼物已经摆在你眼前。 What God has given to your holy relationship is there. 这正是他为你而赐予圣灵的。 For what he gave the Holy Spirit to give to you, he gave. 现在何不定睛瞧瞧上主赐你的人间救主。 Would you not look upon the Savior that has been given you?你对他岂能不心怀感激？岂能不赶紧撤销你指派给他的刽子手任务，恢复他原有的天职 ？And would you not exchange in gratitude the function of an executioner you gave him for the one he has in truth？ 现在就由他手里解下上主为你而给他的礼物吧。别再接受你一直设法送给自己的礼物了。Receive of him what God has given him for you, not what you tried to give yourself. 神圣关系是上主的挚爱，他光明灿烂，且能跨越那具横亘在你和弟兄之间的身体，不断延伸，而且循环不已，形成一个镜射光圈，直抵无穷之境。Beyond the body that you interposed between you and your brother, and shining in the golden light that reaches it from the bright, endless circle that extends forever is your holy relationship, beloved of God Himself.
他已安息，不再造作，身在时间境内，却又超乎情上，身在人间，却已不朽。
How still.It rests in time and yet beyond, immortal yet on earth. 这种神圣关系必然说像披靡。How great the power that lies in it.
时间听候他的使唤，世界也会如其说愿。
Time waits upon its will, and earth will be as it would have it be.
这种关系不存在私人的愿望，自然没有分裂的意向。
Here is no separate will, nor the desire that anything be separate.
他的愿力无所不容，没有例外，纯以真相为至。
Its will has no exceptions, and what it wills is true.
无论何种幻象，一来到宽恕的眼前都会被他仁慈的一笔勾销。
Every illusion brought to its forgiveness is gently overlooked and disappears.
因基督已经重生于神圣关系的核心了，他的会见照亮了自己的家园，对世界却视若无睹。
For at its center, Christ has been reborn to light his home with vision.That overlooks the world.
你难道不想拥有这神圣的家园？
Would you not have this holy home be yours as well?
它内没有痛苦，只是纯蓝的喜悦。
No misery is here, but only joy.
你只需接纳基督的会见，便能静静地与他安居于此。
All you need do to dwell in quiet here with Christ is share his vision.
基督迫不及待想把慧见赐给任何一位甘愿使弟兄为无罪的人。
Quickly and gladly is his vision given anyone who is but willing to see his brother sinless.
若想要彻底摆脱罪的一切苦痛，你这愿心断不能排除任何一人才行。
And no one can be remained beyond this willingness if you would be released entirely from all effect of sin.
你只能片面地宽恕自己。
Would you have partial forgiveness for yourself?
只要还有一丝罪诱惑着你，让你感到自作孽不可活，天堂便会显得遥不可及。
Can you reach heaven while a single sin still tempts you to remain in misery?
完美而圣洁的天堂是上主为你打造的家园。
Heaven is the home of perfect purity and God created it for you.
你只需把神圣弟兄看成与自己一般无罪，他便会将你领回天堂。
Look on your holy brother sinless as yourself and let him lead you there.
奇迹正文第二十二章九儿女神圣关系 Chapter 22 Salvation and the Holy Relationship
第二节弟兄的无罪本质 2 Your brother's sinlessness
愿大家有一个生命充满的一天，阿门，我爱你哦。